So we're in the middle of the short grass steppe ecosystem. It's one of the more arid grasslands in the Great Plains, in the rain shadow of the Rocky Mountains. And specifically, we're at the Central Plains Experimental Range, which is an agricultural research service research site that's been here since the 1940s. Typically, we like to think of grasslands or grass-dominated ecosystems covering anywhere from 25 to 40% of the surface of the Earth. We know that climate change is happening. We have good ideas of how the climate will change in the future, and our goal is to understand exactly how this grassland will respond.
Primarily, what we're seeing is that extremes are becoming more frequent, they're becoming more intense. So here we're studying drought and its impact, so that's going at the really low extremes of precipitation. But we also are really interested in those really high extremes as well. The drier grasslands are actually more vulnerable to drought. So even though they're droughted a lot and they're used to being droughted, they're really vulnerable to when we push them even further into the area of being very dry.
Grassland ecosystems are extremely important because they provide critical habitat for grassland birds, for mammals such as pronghorn and prairie dogs, and insects that act as pollinators.
They produce forage for cattle, so there's grazing that occurs in these grasslands over much of the Earth. So again, a lot of people make their living from grasslands.
And grasslands play an important role in sequestering carbon and stabilization of the soil as well.
As scientists, we're very interested in trying to understand how a change in drought frequency or intensity or timing is likely to affect the ability of this grassland to provide the sorts of services that people depend upon for their livelihoods.